Well, that was my 5 minutes of being looking depressed. Wonder what I'm going to do today.
Flynn, it's time for the end.
Oh. Hi.
Don't you know what day it is today?
Sunday.
No, it's the finale, stupid.
Finale to... Oh, yeah. Hello, welcome to the finale of INSODE. Hopefully Tex is gonna be there. Anyways, we're gonna be interviewing some characters, and we're gonna pick an all-time favorite interviewers. Introducing... Vacation Guy! Hello, Flynn. Hello. How you been, bud?
Well, I'm doing alright.
Oh, that's great. How was your vacation?
Well, it was alright until you released episode 3.
Oh, I'm so sorry. So what did you think of episode 3?
I told you how I felt about episode 3. It made me depressed and I was disgusted.
Oh yes, silly me. Anyways, so are you gonna go back on vacation after this?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a good vacation. I'm going to Peru. Thanks for paying, by the way.
I'm not paying for your vacation.
Well, I mean, I'm a celebrity now because I appeared on your little thing. So I was expecting you would, you know, pay for my vacation since I took a detour to here.
Yeah, but I thought you were coming here, like, freely, you know, because it's the finale.
You know what? I'm not taking any of this.
No.
Well, that was uneventful. Anyways, we got a guest that none of us actually expected to come back. Mr. Artstein.
Hey, Lol.
So, where have you been?
I have been in New Jersey.
So, what is your religion called?
It's called Artism.
What is Artism?
Artism is where you do the, you know.
So, like, you do...
Yeah.
So, what do you do other than, you know...
Well, other than we are worshiping me, for I am God.
Oh, that's very nice.
I'm really glad you want to come into our religion.
Oh, I'm not in Artism. I don't believe in it.
Then what the hell am I doing here?
Before you were coming on as a guest, do no one know they're coming here as a guest?
So, we only have 2 guests left. And here is a special guest that appeared in the 2nd episode. Here is Sandra Bullock! Hey, Sandra. Sandra, what are you doing? Sandra! Sandra! And for our final guest for the evening, here we have a white woman.
It's actually Stephanie, but okay.
Okay then, Stephanie. What's your favorite things?
I like scented candles.
What do you like other than candles?
I like Instagram.
And I love men.
Okay, what was the review of voice right there? It kind of...
I do not sound weird.
No,
I'm sorry.
You are discriminating my rights.
I'm sorry.
That was weird.
You could say, this was quite weird. And you could also say, this is so weird you could only find it on the internet.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet, come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic, this isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter. Each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you see a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Thank you.
So, this is the end of this. After this, it's just going to be a little bit, and that's the end. I always watch my live streams, like, live, to talk to people and that. And, the last one I did, it was, like, so surreal, I don't know how to explain it. It was, like, so weird. I don't know. I'm going to miss this.
Street, I'll meet you on the other side. So long, goodbye. Do I really have to finish? Do returns always diminish? Did I say that right? Does anybody want to joke when no one's laughing in the background? So this is how it ends. I promise to never go outside again. I'm slowly losing power. Has it only been an hour? No, that can't be right. So long, goodbye. Hey, here's a fun idea. How about I sit on the couch and I watch you next time? I wanna hear you tell a joke when no one's laughing in the background. Am I going crazy? What I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending, if it ever does? I swear to God that all I've ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time. A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. I'm finished playing and I'm staying inside. If I wake up in a house that's full of smoke, I'll panic. So call me up and tell me a joke when I'm fully irrelevant, totally broken, damn it. Call me up and tell me a joke. Oh, sh**. You're really joking at a time like this.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.